started writing after like 40 years to deal with the grief of losing my father, and that's what this chapbook's about. And this is kind of the poem that kind of got me going. It's called Ponderings. It's for someone in the audience who should start writing again. So, Ponderings. Go, he said. Find your process, whatever does that mean. Process, like food for thought. Ideas that simmer until boiled. So thoroughly pondered over and over until there is no place left to go but out. Out of my head, out of my mind, out of my heart, from me to you. Be honest, he instructed. They will know if you are skirting issues. Issues, those personal obstacles that get in the way of letting go. Go and be honest. Find your process.